rear of the hall. Thank you, and please enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Before we begin this next piece, I just want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. Thank you for listening to, you just heard William Albright's Sonata for Alto Saxophone Piano, and now for something totally different, Saxophone Quartet for Seven Classes, Volcanic Edge. Thank you.
Thank you.
complete great music with me and Julian here. So before we continue, just gotta, you know, gotta say the recital thank yous. Thank you to everyone being here tonight. Thank you, Julian Drummond, and amazing piano playing with me tonight. Thank you to my parents, you know, for giving me this. I guess that's the only reason we're all collectively in here this room tonight. So, you know, there's that. Thank you to the Byzantine staff, Alyssa, Hope, and Maddie. You guys putting this all on, making it happen. And finally, thank you to my professor, Professor Jonathan Holden Cohen. You've coached me 4 years now, and I don't know. I wouldn't be here playing this kind of music if it weren't for you. So thank you so much. I hope you all enjoy this last piece, David Zlanka's Sonata for Alto Sacrum Piano. For this kind of piece, it comes from someone's deepest part of their soul, and I feel like I can relate. I mean, everyone has that kind of part of them. They can relate to this kind of music. So hopefully, just if you feel something at all, then this piece will have done its job, and that's all we can hope for. So thank you, and enjoy this final piece.
Oh,
actors are out in the lobby awaiting.